7 centimeters of some rock protruding. So, so before, it has 4 mortars on the left and another 4 mortars here on the right. And here at the center, can you see this bomb crater? It that has 40 tons of gunpowder.
It went off.
And as I mentioned, it is 8 feet thick of solid concrete. So what the Japanese did, when they located this area, when they pinpoint this area, they all of their artillery pieces were zeroed here. They kept pounding and pounding and pounding till such time a 240mm howitzer of the Japanese penetrated this center magazine, detonating 40 tons of gunpowder. So when this was exploded, all of the barrels were thrown away like that. Out of 8, you can see 1 there, lying on the ground, 1 here. And
this is battery Geary. There was, I believe, 8 mortars. 4 on one side, 4 on the other side. In the middle, there was a powder magazine with 40 tons of powder that got hit by a Japanese bomb or artillery shell. And it just tossed these 20-ton cannons around like sticks. There's still Americans entombed in here. They just, it's too dangerous to even try to get them out. Eternal rust, guys.